Hey everyone, this is Josh with the Porch Company. We're here to show you how to install one of our Porch Company screen doors. When you first get your door, we like to acclimate it for at least 2 days, laying it flat out of the weather and sun to keep it from warping. Check your opening and make sure you have a quarter inch on all sides. We use 3 4-inch hinges, 2 spring and 1 regular hinge. For an inactive door on a double door, we use 3 regular hinges. Also for the inactive door, we use 2 6-inch slide bolts to keep it in place. Our doors are 1 3/4-inch thick, so you can use a regular doorknob. Whenever possible, we like to swing our doors in for their protection. If you have to outswing your door, we like to use a door cap for their protection. In this video, I'm using a door that was previously installed. At home, you will want to install the door before screening. First step is to install your hinges. 1 spring hinge at the top, 1 spring hinge at the bottom, and split the difference for your regular hinge in the center. We don't mortise our hinges. In the future, if adjustments are needed because of door movement with seasonal changes, you can always mortise the hinges at that time. Make sure to pre-drill all your holes with an 1/8-inch drill bit to prevent any cracking of the wood or breaking any screws. My hinges are installed, and I'm ready to hang the door. When pre-drilling your holes in your posts, the top of the hinge should be 1/4-inch lower than your door. For instance, if your hinge is 5 inches lower than the top of your door, it will be 5 1/4 inches lower than the top of your opening. After you installed your door, make sure you have your 1/4-inch gap on all sides. Next step will be to mark out where your doorknob will be. Typical placement of a doorknob is around 34 to 36 inches from the floor. This door is pre-drilled. We suggest using a door lock insulation kit for this part to ensure accurate placements of the holes. I like using a Phillips head screwdriver rather than a drill so we don't scratch up the doorknob. After you install your doorknob, you need to install your strike plate. Using a pencil, mark where your strike hits your inactive door or the opposite post for a single door. We install a 3/4-inch stop all the way around the door for the door to close into. And to cover the 1/4-inch gap all the way around the door. With a double door, you will receive a T-astracle. This is installed on the inactive door to receive the active door. At the top of the T-astracle, you will want to notch around the 3/4-inch stop. Okay. So now we installed our door, installed our stop on the outside, installed our doorknob and our hinges. Now it's time to adjust our spring hinges. To adjust our spring hinges, we use an Allen wrench on the top to determine how hard your door slams. Let's see how I did. And that's how it's done. Enjoy your new Porch Company screen door.